out to Mom for doing the Julia the Dragon's Club Castle intro for some reason. I haven't really done that intro for so long in one of my videos, because, I don't know, none of them even, like, turned out to be, like, a Julia the Dragon's Club Castle video, I don't know. But, it's, I might exactly make a series about how the Club Castle thing began, and I might exactly, do that. I decided to do it in mod because I always do it with, like, my main, and I don't know why I always do that. It's just, like, really weird. But I just decided to do mod, but anyway, I'm just gonna switch into my thing. By the way, you probably did already see it. New things have been changed. And, how do I say this? Crap, wrong button. New things haven't changed to the game, actually. So, the swimming, and there's a new swim, well, the flying animation is kind of still the same, and the swimming animation as well. But, when you swim and fly in the game, you, like, here, I'll prove it to you. So, instead of just, like, using, disable hover turning, you can now go in front of your character, but you gotta probably, like, turn back to your character fairly quickly. Nose. Look at my large snoot. No, it makes me think of that didn't I do it for you, man, that thing that go, because I saw it on Toast's channel, it was so adorable. It was like the thing that goes, let me do it for, you probably understand, you probably know the meme, you've probably seen it all over the internet, before, and I think it was 2022 or something. Same with the swimming animation, so I'll show that too. Actually, no, hold on, let me turn into a sea wing, because why not? So swimming animation has been changed. So here I'll show it. So as you see, if I move, it doesn't turn around my character anymore. So yeah. They kind of changed, like, the sea wing lifting limb and all the other dragons, like, all the other dragons, like, with the swimming animation, too. I didn't realize that. And there's one thing in the menu, too. Why do I keep on clicking that button? Like, for real. Also, when you actually spawn into a server, you can't do the jump button. It won't get rid of it, so you have to move. The moving button can also get rid of it. I didn't really know that at first. But if you go to menu, you will see there's like, hold on. Let me get the paintbrush. Crap, wrong button. Paintbrush, not the freaking thing. There is this button. I am really confused with this one. It says constant FOV, which I don't know what the FOV stands for. May help with motion sickness. I don't know what motion sickness is. It's probably like, It's probably like for people who play games on too much, they might get sick and and they probably put that on. I don't know what it means, but it's either something. I'm really confused about it. Also, there's one thing. There's, like, when I was on free cam, I was able to go through, like, one of the doors and the weird thing. I don't know what it was. So, yeah. Oh my god, why is it so fucking... Wait, is there an admin here? Because I mean, if people are crowding each other, there could be an admin. There is! Bro, there's a... Bro, this smile just says emo. It's a black eye swing. Yeah, I get it, man. Oh my god, it's a black Icewing. There's a black Icewing here. Okay, I did not expect an Icewing to be here. Didn't think there was. Because people crowd around, other people... if there's a whole crowd of people, you know there's actually an admin. Admins are not often really seen, you know. Because I don't know why they're not often seen. It's really kind of, I think there's like a 1% chance of seeing one. But it's like, really hard to find one in these days, but somehow they just keep it appearing because they're just showing us like what colors they got, what things they can do, like agents. I do remember that one video when I saw an admin, where Ghost finds an admin, which I don't know why I just put that in. I just found it as a joke. I just put the title in as a joke. You know, I'm just scared of the paintbrush. I don't really need this anymore. But anyway, I do have to show you this. This disable Ender Dragon's head turning. And let's turn on free cam. It might zoom in my character. I almost forgot I don't have good control over this thing. Help me! Why does this have to be a problem? Why? Crap. I think I thought I had a good control over it. Okay, maybe if I just... Whoa, okay. Okay, so if you see, you can actually go through... What the hell is this red stuff? Is this blood? Normally they add blood to the game. Oh, that's weird. It must be like, it's like maybe an animus guy who just committed a murder scene or something. It's behind, it actually goes to this abandoned building thing, which I think is going to be developed. I think that's why it's always not available to go on and everything, all that crap. You can actually go inside. I think I did see a video about this too. I think someone said this is going to be the Skywing Hatchery? Maybe? I don't know what the red stuff is. I don't know if it's blood or not. It looks like blood. It's probably gonna zoom. Is it gonna zoom? Oh, damn. Okay. Let's go back in Ender Dragon. Ender Dragon, you can stop being AFK now. I actually used free cam behind these doors when I found that out, actually. So, because if I go right here, I'm like, why, just why? So if you try to, like, stab it, oh my god, freaking, I never knew what Wendy's were gonna open, but if you go in here, yeah, it just leads you to the void. There's, like, literally nothing here. I always wonder what was here, like, a bedroom or something. Oh, you can... Imagine you could spy on your enemies or spy on roleplays. Like, there's like, oh my god, why? Just why, Freecam? Why do you hate me? Why do you hate me? Okay, you can exactly just try to spy on, like, I don't know, people whose role are prisoners, like a weirdo, I guess. Yeah, go ahead, Ender Dragon. Just sit and chill, whatever you want. It's probably gonna zoom into her again. Oh, damn, this time. Okay, because it's a problem I think they're trying to fix. Because I... Oh my god, please don't tell... Why is this happening to me? Okay, so I think this is a problem that the developers are trying to fix. The free cam problem. I think they're trying to fix it because I think they probably have been... I think a lot of people in their Discord server, which I don't really have Discord, sadly, so, sorry. But I know they have Discord. So, the developers, I think they see the, I think people are telling them that there's a problem with it, and they, like, every time when they would go free cam with their character, and when they're out of free cam, it zooms into their character. So I think it's a problem they're trying to fix. Can I reset my character? Because it's literally not letting me move my camera. Oh, there we go. So, it's... I think it is a problem they're trying to fix, and I don't really know when it's going to be fixed. But they might fix it soon. I don't know, maybe sometime in the future. I did check anything, though. The one thing I wish that was added to the game was a cliff NPC. We literally need that. I do wish the, like, prison cells got, like, a new redesign. That would have been awesome. Same with the pillars. I think they are still working on the pillar, designing or whatever. But that's all I gotta show you guys. And I'll see you guys. Make sure you like and subscribe. And hit the notification bell so you don't miss a video from me. And I'll see you guys tomorrow.